interesting thing about flying these helicopters is, you know, everything has to be learned how to be done multiple directions. You know, left to right, right to left, forward to back, back to forward. So there's a lot of that's why there's a lot of complexity in flying these helicopters. Couldn't do these a week ago. Could not do a circle a week ago. Could not spin 360 degrees. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly. Couldn't do that at all. But this is really all I'm doing. I'm just looking to be able to maintain control, you know. Helicopter orientation is a big thing, and being able to maintain that orientation is all I'm looking to perfect. There's a lot you can do once you've maintained or can maintain the orientation. That allows you to pretty much be able to put the helicopter wherever you want. Here's some more pirouettes. Kind of drop it into a quick hover. Give a shout out to the guys at Smack Talk, Bobby and Bert. I mean, I love your guys' videos. Watch them as they come out. A lot of good detail listening to you guys. So kudos to your effort. We'll beat you down.